latest climate study showing that our species, the human species, is in the midst of a collective suicide, homicide, genocide, and ecocide because we can't give up the greed is good ethos of bigger is better, whomever has the most toys before they die wins mentality. How often in your daily lives do you want to stick your head out the window and do your best network impression and scream, I'm mad as hell, and I'm not going to take it anymore? How often? Once a month? Twice a week? Daily? Hourly? In demanding change from others or from the system, be they individuals or groups with whom we politically disagree, how often do we actually demand change from ourselves, from within? Radical transformation and the healing power of psychedelics, what do you stand for? We'll be right back.